In a recent report, Gartner analysts predict that by 2026, 80% of technical debt will be architectural technical debt. And their recommendations? To help their organizations successfully measure and monitor technical debt, software engineering leaders should prevent time-consuming architectural rework by introducing tools to analyze architectural technical debt and monitor the amount of debt in their software architecture. So, what is architectural technical debt? It's the accumulation of architectural decisions and implementations that leads to high complexity of software, manifested in slow engineering velocity, diminished innovation, and limited scalability. More simply, it means that the software architecture can no longer adapt to support the business needs it was designed to support. Monolithic applications are prime examples of this pattern, and it includes the buildup of such things as new domains, high debt classes, hidden dead code, long dependency chains, and database table exclusivity issues. It can show up in big ways at the worst time and make unwanted headlines. Or in day-to-day challenges that we're all familiar with. Long test cycles, unmet business requirements, slow ramp-up of developers, and limited product scalability. The result? Slowing engineering velocity, declining innovation, and in the end, poor user experience. That's where vFunction comes in. vFunction is an AI-driven architectural observability and automation platform to manage and remediate technical debt and enable continuous application modernization. Let's learn more about the Architectural Observability Manager, a new product that helps architects follow Gartner's recommendations to analyze and monitor architectural technical debt. To do this, vFunction first analyzes an existing application architecture and identifies and visualizes domains and current sources of tech debt for immediate action. After resolving these key issues, the architect establishes a baseline architecture to watch for future drift. Then, vFunction continuously observes that architecture as it changes and proactively informs the architect of significant architectural events. Finally, it pinpoints architectural fixes and creates a backlog of modernization stories and to-do lists. Architectural observability is foundational to any modernization process or initiative and across all types of applications to remediate technical debt in on-prem and monolithic apps that have been lifted and shifted to the cloud, as well as to mitigate drift and continuously modernize microservices and born-in-the-cloud applications. Cloud migration is a major catalyst for architectural observability. As organizations look to get more out of the cloud, more agility, more innovation, and more scalability. Because the more you modernize, the more value you get from the cloud. Architectural observability is critical across multiple roles. Enterprise and chief architects can manage their enterprise technical debt with a dashboard that tracks the architectural posture of their entire application estate to determine whether it is trending up or down, as well as identify specific apps for modernization with an actual data-driven business case. Application architects observe their architectures to identify sources of tech debt and architectural drift, and then guide their development teams by creating a modernization backlog of remediation tasks to fix these issues. Lastly, application developers execute their architectural to-do list and use vFunction's automation to continuously modernize the application, leveraging vFunction refactoring engine as required to transform selective domains into microservices. Without architectural observability, the value of an application portfolio deteriorates over time as architectural technical debt continues to grow. But with architectural observability, you can reverse this trend by reducing architectural technical debt, increasing business velocity, agility, and innovation. In summary, for organizations that need to manage and remediate technical debt and drive continuous application modernization, vFunction's AI-driven architectural observability and automation platform is the optimal solution. Because architectural observability plus automation equals transformation. To learn more, please visit our website at vfunction.com.
We'll be right back.